Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 24, Verse 19. He did evil in the eyes of the Lord, as Jehoiakim had done.